Here we have Joel again demonstrating rowing by missing the catch. And as you can see, there's significant movement of the seat as the blade enters the water. And here we have Joel demonstrating the correct catch with minimal movement of the seat, at 3 to 4 centimetres only, in order to get the blade into the water and well connected.